Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Gospel Quartet Paradise Weekend Edition with Elder Lee Williams. On the Weekend Edition, you never know what you'll hear. It could be a regular indie artist rotation, it could be an indie artist flashback, or even traditional quartet oldies. But we hope that something in today's playlist will inspire your soul and lift your spirits. We thank you for tuning in today from locations all over the world. Pick up your phones and tell your family and friends that the Gospel Quartet Paradise is on the air. Now, let's get right into the broadcast.
Thank you. He said, if I take the plane, Well, I got to go back to Jackson, and I see trouble there. But you know what he did? He stepped on that train. He went on home to live with God. Can I get a witness?
I'm gonna leave you you come on and go with me, church?
Mother. You ought to have been there. Jerry Williams, and you are listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, a.k.a. The Sheriff. And nobody does quartet music quite like The Sheriff. Nobody.
Hold him up high. Ain't it good? Y'all don't know how good I feel tonight. I'm not in Los Angeles, California. I'm not in Chicago, Illinois. I'm not in Miami, Florida. Where is I at? I can't hear you. Where am I? I'm gonna sing like I was in New York City, but I'm so glad to be back home again and see all of my friends in the building. You're from everywhere in the world. Well, well, hush. I've been down. How many believe prayer make a way for you? I have a bunch of new fellas, but this one ain't new. But when you pray and mean it from your heart, God will answer prayer. Did you believe what I said? God will answer prayer. If somebody's sitting back next to you don't want to enjoy themselves, tell them to get out of your way and let you enjoy yourself. I want you to sing for me tonight. He's got so much to sing about. See, he's been out there in that other world. But don't tell me God won't answer prayer. Sing to him.
I've been down. Oh, yes, I have.
Sing to him.
Lord, I've been baptized. Oh, I wish I could get a witness over here. And right now, I can save my soul. Yeah.
Cause I was away, yonder, 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 yonder As pilgrims, we,
oh, yes, we are
sojourning. Often we
know
that
we don't know, oh no,
which way
to turn.
But there is one.
There is one who knows the way. Oh, yes, he does.
Who'll help us carry?
Sometime we have a heavy,
load.
Oh, yes, oh, yes.
You know God is able.
Can you say it again? Can you say
it? He's able.
Why don't you say it?
Your mother,
and then
your father, your father,
yes,
surely.
Can you say,
surely.
Why don't you say,
a long time ago,
that was Shadrach and Meshach. I believe that was one more. Yes, it was.
And
oh yeah, oh yeah.
He took the blood
from out of. I know that, I know he.
You know God is able.
Can you tell the world? Oh yeah.
He's able.
Can you tell the world? Say it again now.
He will hold it.
Yeah.
Push you burn it.
And then.
He
will. We, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hi, this is Judy Cheeks. You're listening to Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, better known as the Sheriff. Now, if you like indie groups or today's traditional quartets or yesterday's or whatever you like, if it's gospel, tune into the Gospel Quartet Paradise all week and you will not be disappointed. Take care, be safe, God bless.
Oh! Whoa, Jesus
gave me water.
Jesus gave me water. Jesus gave me water. I wanna let his praises swell. Jesus gave me water. Jesus gave me water. Gave me living, loving, lusting water. And it was not in the well. There was a woman from Samaria came to the well to get some water. There she met a stranger who did a story tell.
Yes, Lord.
That woman dropped a pitcher.
Yes, Lord.
She's drinking was made richer.
Yes, Lord.
From the water he gave
yes,
her. And it was not in the well. Gave her water. Jesus gave her water. Jesus gave her water. I wanna let his praises swell. Jesus gave that woman water. Gave her that loving, lasting water. Water. And it was not in the well.
Well, on that woman left the shouting. There was no room for doubting. The town that gave her that water, that water, and did a story tell. Every time she died, my Lord, you know she stopped alone to think about him. From the water he gave her, and it was not in the well.
Oh, the Lord gave her water. Jesus gave her water. Jesus gave her water. I wanna let his praises swell. Jesus gave that woman water. Gave her that loving, lasting water. Water, 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 loving water. And it was not in the well.
When the doctors can't make it, Jesus will take it. Your friend that's with you until the end. We sing, oh, oh, how wonderful. Yes, sir, living,
just living,
living with you. Now when the storm wind blows and you feeling low, take his hand and walk on through. Oh, no matter what the problem, oh, your problem, maybe he will come and care. He'll care for you. Yes, he will. We sang, oh, oh, how wonderful.
To have Jesus,
yeah, living,
just living, living with you. Every now and then you ought to tell him, oh, hey. Oh, how wonderful. Tell everybody, oh, so marvelous to have Jesus, just living, living with you. Oh, hey. Oh, how wonderful. So glad about it. So marvelous to have Jesus.
I've got loved ones in the city. A city, a holy city. It was a wonderful and beautiful city. Saw three gates in the east. Oh Lord. And I saw three gates in the west. That ain't all. I saw three gates in the north. Oh Lord. And I saw three gates in the south. You know what? That make 12
gates
to the city.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I want to say that again. Oh, yeah. 12
gates
to the city.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord. You saw a lady standing under a tree. The tree that she was standing under, its leaves was good for the healing of the nation. You said that lady turned around and looked at you. You said, that's my mommy. You said, who is it holding her hand? You said, got to be daddy. You know what you said? You said, oh, I see my mother.
Oh,
oh. You know what? I went on down when I got to Hallelujah Boulevard. You know what I saw? I saw my brothers, CB, and I saw my oldest brother. Not only that, my little sister was standing there. They was waiting for me. You know what I said? You know what I said? I says, oh, I see my family. Oh,
oh,
see my family.
See my family.
Oh, oh,
see my family.
See my family. This is what I saw. Listen. Whoa. I see Jesus.
tell you what I saw. Listen.
Hallelujah.
You know who I saw? I saw Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob.
Hallelujah.
Did you see Adam and Eve?
Hallelujah.
Yes, I did. That ain't all clean. I saw little David. Yeah.
Hallelujah.
And I'm going to tell you something else I saw. I saw Mark, Luke, and John.
Hallelujah.
Oh, oh. Did you see Paul and Silas?
Hallelujah.
Yeah. I even saw Mary and Martha yesterday.
Hallelujah.
But most of all, I saw Jesus. Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, I saw Jesus. Yeah.
Hallelujah.
I saw the one who gave his life for me. Yes, he did.
Hallelujah.
And he said,
thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the world-famous Spirit of Memphis Quintet.
Well, I believe I'll run on and see what the end's gonna be. I done made it up in my mind. See what the end's gonna be. I've been viewed and I've been scorned. Talked about, sure you're born. I'm going on. Yes, I am. As much as you please, the more you talk, I'll be on my knees. I'm going on. Yes, I am. And see what the end's gonna be. Come on and help me, Father. There were so many young boys who were raised up with me. But when I look out in the world today, see, they've all gone to
gonna be.
They left me right here.
Gonna be.
And I'm trying to do,
Lord,
the best that I can.
Gonna be.
Oh, Lord,
gonna be.
I've been tempted
gonna be.
To leave the home.
What
profit is a man to gain the whole world? I believe I'll run on. I don't care what the world say about me. Yeah. See what there is gonna be. And I've been
viewed
and I've been scorned.
Talked
about the way I'm born. I'm going on.
Can
you take it well?
I'm
going on.
Gonna be.
Yeah.
nobody does gospel quartet music better than Elder Lee Williams. It's the best in gospel quartet music just for you.
Come on, put your hands together and let's give God some praise. Come on. I know Jesus
will throw back.
I know he will.
Jesus will throw back.
Hey.
Jesus will throw back.
He will.
Jesus will throw back.
He'll be your shelter.
For myself that I can change.
Come on, 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 come on Take me to love. If you enjoy the music that's featured here on the Gospel Quartet Paradise, tell a friend, and have that friend tell his and her friends. But whatever you do, keep it locked in right here, and make sure you put this station on your favorites. God bless.
When I lay leave here. The reason why I know I got to leave here, because God said in His word that I'm going away to prepare a place for you. One of these old days, church, He's coming back for me. I want to know, do you want to be ready? Don't you want to be ready? When Jesus comes, I know for myself tonight, church, that when it's all over, when it's all over, when it's all over, when it's all over. You know one thing, church? Listen. I don't need no doctor talking about when I come down to die.
You've been listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. We hope that you've been uplifted by the music that you heard this week. We ask that you tell someone to tune in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. If you wish to contact us, email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Your input is welcome. Until next time, stay blessed and not stressed. This is Elder Lee Williams of the Gospel Quartet Paradise. If you enjoyed today's broadcast, then you'll definitely want to stick around for more quality broadcasting from evangelist DJ Renee Washington, a.k.a. the Princess of Radio, and PGGM Internet Radio. Remember, stay blessed and not stressed. May God add a blessing to your lives.